The panel shows the text that accounts for the laying of the foundation stone on the construction site of the Ballajá Infantry Barracks on December 25, 1854, signed by the Captain General of Puerto Rico, Fernando de Norzagaray. Attached to the document is the first known photograph of the Ballajá Infantry Barracks, dated circa 1885. This image was identified as part of the López-Cestero Collection of the Puerto Rico General Archives.